important things. He invested what money he had with the Equitable Life. Then he built this house from the timbers of his ship.
Completed it just before he hopped off.
He hung on to finish it for us, Henry.
Even today, there are people who put others before themselves. At the Equitable Life, we've been true to our principles since 1762. We pay no commission to middlemen, we have no shareholders, so no one profits from your money but you.
This house will always be here for you, Henry. And I hope that one day you'll grow as attached to it as I am.
The Equitable Life. You profit from our principles.